Hi, and welcome to this short video on Apple Device Enrollment Program, or DEP for short. Apple DEP is a functionality that has been built into iOS for several years. If you've ever set up an iOS device from scratch, you know that you're greeted with the Hello screen first. Then you'll have to choose a region and a language. And after that, the device will force you to go online either through Wi-Fi or through connecting mobile data. This is because the device wants to get in touch with Apple to check that it is activated and if it's connected to an iCloud account, for instance. But it also asks the question, am I DEP'd or not? If the answer to this is no, which it is on all consumer devices, you'll just get the next step in the wizard asking you whether you want to use Siri and so on. But if the answer is yes, then Apple will hand over the device to an MDM system, for instance Miradore Online, and this MDM system will then send a configuration profile to the device and set up the device for the user. What's so powerful about this feature is that this will always happen during this setup stage, so if the device is lost or stolen and somebody tries to reset it, it will always go through this process again and will end up in your MDM system and will be manageable. So a lost device is not actually fully lost. So how does this actually work from a customer perspective? Well, let's take a look at a customer. What the customer has to do, first of all, is to go to the Apple DEP website and register for a DEP account. To do this, you will have to have a DUNS number, D-U-N-S. It's an international organization number. Once you have registered on the Apple DEP website, you will get a DEP ID, which is basically just your customer ID within the Apple DEP system. So from now on, when you want to order iOS devices, you only have to make sure that you get in touch with an authorized Apple reseller and give this reseller your DEP ID when you order iOS devices. The reseller will then pick your devices and send the information about which devices has been picked alongside with your DEP ID and their reseller ID to Apple. Apple will register the devices in your DEP account, as well as send you an email telling you that these devices have now been registered. As soon as the devices are registered with your DEP account, you can log into the DEP website, you can choose the devices, and you can assign it to an MDM server, for instance, Miradore Online. What's really, really great about this is that this process so far actually happens before you physically receive the devices. So you could go into your Miradore Online account and assign the device to a user before the device even reaches your premise. So once you get the device, what do you have to do? Well, you hand it out. There's no hands-on step for you. You just hand out the device to the user, and as soon as the user powers on and goes through the setup process, the process that I showed you earlier with the DEP process takes place, and the device will be configured to the user. I hope that cleared up some questions, and if you have any further, don't hesitate to get in touch with us. Thank you. Goodbye.